People by the thousands at a football game. Lay aside their pride and dignity. They stomp and cheer and clap their hands so unashamed. When the home team scores a big TD, well, I'm not knocking football, you must understand. One thing mighty plain occurs to me. In church on Sunday morning, we are given so warning, and we'll all be as quiet as can be.
There's nothing really wrong with saying praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord!
When you feel the Spirit surging through you, and when you get excited about His holy word, with loving hands raised to the air, say hallelujah!
Now, it's written in the Bible that the Lord will shout. When He comes to catch His bride away.
So if you feel like shouting, but you won't let go of your doubting, go ahead and shout, you won't scare God away.
People by the millions round the throne of God, lay aside the troubles of this earth. Having gained an entrance into glory land, through the wondrous process called new birth. Oh, if you plan on being in that happy band, you're afraid to praise the Lord down here. In heaven you will praise Him, but the noise will never faze Him. So you might as well get started while you're here.
It's your beer. There's nothing really wrong with saying praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord!
When you feel the Spirit surging through you. Feel like shouting.